Good morning and welcome to the morning podcast with Asavri. Here we share all the important updates you require before taking a trade. So let's take a quick glance at global market. US major indices ticked higher in overnight trading sessions on Wednesday evening, suggesting a Wall Street may be set for the modest gain on Thursday after government's next jobless claim report. Stocks in Asia Pacific were little changed in Thursday morning trade as investors await the release of private survey of China's service activity in April. In India, no relief measures from the government and rising number of coronavirus cases are affecting the investors' sentiments. The trends on SGX Nifty indicate flat opening on broader index in India with a gain of 13 points. Nifty futures were trading around 9,152 level on Singaporean exchange. Oil prices dropped on Wednesday, snapping to five-session winning streak as oversupply concerns the overweight optimism over the economy's reopening. The rupee depreciated 9 paisa to close at 75.72 against USD on Wednesday. On institutional front, FIIs sold shares worth Rs. 493 crore, while DIIs bought shares worth Rs. 322 crore on May 6th. Few important headlines. India's April service PMI at 5.4 versus 49.3 on month basis. Europe forecasts deep recession this year. And lastly, few stock specifics. Yes Bank, the lender, posted loss of rupees 3,668 crore in quarter 4 of financial year 20. The net interest income was down by 49.2% year-on-year, while deposit base declined 53.7%. Also, the advances fell 29% year-on-year. In Hindustan Unilever, GSK will sell its entire 5.7% stake. TCS, the IT major, will provide digital banking solutions to US-based Continental Bank. Housing Development Finance Corporation, that is HDFC, the mortgage lender, will raise 5,000 crore via NCDs. Dr. Reddy's, the company, has received approval by US FDA for Cilacolabs oral solution used for treatment of migraine. Aster DM Healthcare, the company diagnosis arm, has started RT-PCR confirmatory test service for COVID-19 in Bangalore. JM Financials, the company, reported 1.5% rise in net profit in quarter 4 of financial year 20 to rupees 130 crore versus 128 crore, while the revenue increased by the 835 crore versus 783 crore year on year. Lastly, the results to be expected today are HCL Technologies, RBL Bank, 5 Paisa Capital, ICICI Securities, Gillette India, Site, SKF India, Solara Active Pharma, among others. Thank you. That's all from my side. Stay safe. Have a safe trading. Thank you.